And now for something slightly different.
Freedom in Afghanistan, say goodbye Taliban, free elections in Iraq, Saddam Hussein locked up, Osama staying underground, Al-Qaeda now is finding out, America won't turn and run once the fighting has begun, Libya turns over noose, Lebanese want freedom too, Syria's forced to leave, don't you know that all this means
Bush was right!
All over the Middle East, dictators walk with shaky knees. Don't know what they're gonna do, their worst nightmare is coming true. They fear the domino effect, they're all wondering who's next. Can't believe it's cousin W's policies. Unemployment's staying down. Democrats are wondering how revenue is going up. Can you say tax cuts?
Bush was right. Bush was right.
What a bop. Anyways, I'm going to be playing some Star Wars Republic Commando, and which answers the age-old question. Let me just switch to something. Sorry, I didn't quite get to do as many, put in as many stupid pictures as I originally intended to. Wait a second. Just give me one moment. I do have one more. Wanna do that? Second. But yeah, so in case you guys haven't played Star Wars Republic Commando, which, you know, boo, shame on you. It's like, well, I think it came out in 2005, right? I think right before Episode 3 came out, and it answers the age-old question of what if someone made, I don't know, probably claiming it's Rainbow Six in the Star Wars universe is a bit overselling it a bit, but it's sort of like, I don't know, Brothers in Arms in the Star Wars universe. It's like a Star Wars tactical shooter, and it's very much first half of the 2000s. Which, you know, as someone who like grew up during that time, it's very much very interesting to us. Oh boy. Did I accidentally break things? No, I don't think I did. Okay. Let's see. But yeah, let's just get into it then. Let's hope the game loads. Right. Oh my. I'm going to adjust the sounds in just a moment. Oh also all my great pictures. 1 second. Wait, 2 seconds.
What was that? There's something here.
That should be a bit better, hopefully. Okay, yeah. And let's just... I'm going to move the stuff on... I'm going to edit the stream layout a bit. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'm going to move it over there. Probably should have. I probably should have. Set this up before I started, but you know, it's a learning experience with me. Anyway, so this game came out in 2005, it's sort of like, well, a tactical shooter set in the Star Wars universe, taking place between episode 2 and 3, and you get to do some cool clone stuff, and it's like very 2005, so if you guys been missing the Global War on Terror, then this is the game for you. Let's start anew.
Welcome, little one. This is your first day.
I mean,
your
this is a pretty cool intro.
RP01/138. We expect great things from you. You have been born into dangerous times. A sharp mind can be the key to survival.
Although I do remember this game looking a lot better in my memory.
But as often as not, it will be your inherent physical traits that win the day. And in this regard, you will be superior to your more common brethren. For you are a commando, an elite unit, something truly special.
We are tier 1 operators, high speed, low break.
Your armor, and most importantly, your brothers. The Eifer of our world hunt in pods to bring down much larger prey. So too shall you join the three brothers and become fierce hunters for the Republic. Now, join your pod, and embrace your destiny as their leader. Join Delta Squad. Delta 4-0, your foundation. A pure and uncomplicated soldier.
What's up, dude?
6-2, the heart and soul of your team. And 0-7, the fiercest hunter of all your brothers. You are each a piece of a whole person. And the Republic will call you to defend and give your lives if need be.
Like, especially like seeing the raindrops on the visor.
Get those troopers into the gunship! Ready for
that
liftoff.
Like blew my mind when this game
new
came
gunship.
Out.
New gunship, okay, Group B,
which,
let's move it!
I guess
let's go!
Metro
push those
Prime
cannons
sort
to
of
the start!
Probably did
hold
it.
The
slightly
before
that,
let's go! Sir, we're gonna split up for the drop, but we'll meet you at the RV on Geonosis. See you planetside, sir!
missiles approach with non-standard op 1-5 at the glider. It does not respond to signals, but it believes there is techno-union armed transport. All kinds of missile approach with material action. Stand by.
Oh yeah.
Welcome to Geonosis 3. It's nice to see they finally unhooked you from the simulators. I've been assigned as your advisor, and will be your eye in the sky until further notice, or we all get killed. Once you're on the ground, you will rendezvous with Delta Squad. Delta 6-2 is nearby. Your first objective is to find him and link up. The squad objective remains, find Thun Fak and eliminate him. I will be issuing further orders as you go. Good luck, Commando.
Oh yeah, and we gotta like compromise to permanent end someone already. That's right, this isn't your daddy's Star Wars. We like start off with assassination missions.
Okay, we're above the LZ. Hook in.
Look out!
I will be providing you with support and tactical information as necessary.
Goodbye, friend.
Tactical information will be displayed on your heads-up display as holographic projections. Text communications will be displayed in this area.
Okay.
Here are your orders. Your primary target is the Geonosian leader, Thun Fak. Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Thun Fak not escape. Delta lead, are you alright? You just took an anti-infantry round. Your vitals don't look very good. Heal yourself with Bacta before you go any further. There's a medical station in your vicinity.
Man, it's just like we're in the movies. Right. Going to I think I'm going to take the continue with the hints for just a moment, because I forgot how the like squad commands. That light is not all that, you know.
You're ready to proceed.
They're in the trench! Pull back the gamma sector! Pull back!
New objective uploaded. Get over to the crashed gunship.
Updating
location to
all
objective tracker. The objective tracker will point towards your next
target. Yeah, I don't know. Like one of these tactical shooters that you can basically play like a some sort of strategy game. It's like a lot closer to the stuff you find in Call of Duty. But yeah. Nice, thanks. For sure.
3-8, secure the area in front of the crash gunship.
Like, this is the way we want to go to us. What was that? Thank you. Okay. I wonder, is that like it? Yeah, I think that was a bad droid. Who knows? Can't cry about a bit of spilled milk or collateral damage. You got a war to win. Going to do something? No. Okay.
Well done, 3-8. Move to the next waypoint.
Medic! We need a medic over here!
Well, sucks to be you.
Hey, 3-5, check it out! Commandos! They're anything as good as I hear, they can practically win the war themselves!
That's right, boys.
Sir, you're heading into enemy territory! Think with droids and buck! We're erecting barricades in the makeshift defense perimeter!
Droids approaching your position.
But yeah, let's do something. Okay. Ah, actually that made him dysfunction.
This trench leads to the rear of the enemy line.
Sometimes if you do that, remember it like spraying the stuff on the visor.
Yeah. position near your location, preventing our troops from advancing. Recommend you take the thermal detonator grenades from the ammo pallet and destroy that gun position.
Not all that useful. Okay, good.
Grenades have been added to your inventory.
Ah, right. Right click.
Excellent. Now lob the grenades at that gun position.
Great point.
Very impressive, 3-8.
Ah, yes, thank you. Way ahead of you, game.
Delta lead, squadmate 6-2 is in your vicinity. You should be coming up on him shortly.
Woohoo! We cleared for you, stupid droid! Yeah! Have some of that!
What red dots?
You are directly behind the turret emplacement.
Right, you're doing. I know you're in the
allocated. 6-2, ready to go, sir.
Okay. Right, so this dude's... Okay, so this is like one of our very diverse set of squad mates. You know, he's called 6-2, nicknamed Scorch. And he likes to shoot stuff.
I'm linking up your HUD, boss. Those
very
sonic turrets are tearing our troopers apart.
Lead,
I have uploaded a demolition placement location to your visor.
I'm out. Reloading.
So you can
Scorch, I need you to demo that bunker for me.
Good. I'm dying to blow something up.
You can, like, set your guys
need some cover squad
to do specific
heads
things.
Up, just get us inside and let's kill this squad, okay, Scorch?
Like
the charge
sort of,
is set and ready to detonate. It's all yours, boss.
Can sort of command him a bit more freely.
Anytime,
too,
boss. Go ahead
limited.
And punch it. Warriors. Reloading.
Advisor, we've got some heavy artillery over here.
Gunship Harkin, en route.
Okay, that's better. But where's Annie? And where's Padman?
Press on, Commandos. I will continue to monitor your progress from the gunship and provide you with information as necessary. Reinforcements are currently unavailable, so watch each other's back.
I sort of forgot how short these levels are.
But your immediate objective is to rendezvous with Delta 4-0.
Let me just check something. I think I put it on hard, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, the game gets a bit harder later on. So far, we're in the first mission.
Warriors!
Delta 4-0 is on the other side of this door. Place a charge and blow it. I'll warn him to step back.
Yeah, you can send your guys to do stuff, but you can also do it yourself. Sometimes that's useful. Although usually they're more like... It's like more efficient to have you guys,
the charge is set and ready to detonate.
You
it's all yours, boss.
Like the shooting. You wanna stay right there, buddy? Sure about that?
Fire in the hole!
That's your stealth.
Uploading and linking with your visor, sir.
So now we've got Fixer. Well, he's good at hacking and he also likes to shoot stuff. Impressive.
Delta lead, advise your task 4-0 with slicing that security shield. He is supremely qualified.
Come in, slicing protocols, Delta.
Your status and location is displayed here.
Oh yeah, install us. Oh, bye. But yeah, that's
almost
fine.
Almost there.
Install us like hacking us.
Security shield disabled, we're in.
Because, I don't know, it's different, I suppose.
You could use some Bacta, Delta.
Retrieving Bacta, sir. Too quiet. Feeling better now.
Yeah, so like...
Move!
With like, you know,
you're nearing a secure door leading to the hangar.
Mates,
activity in the hangar suggests that they are unaware of your presence. I advise slicing the controls to this door and entering quietly via a door slice maneuver.
Let's go in quietly.
Slicing in now. This will take a minute. Click. 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 Door is unlocked. Look at that. Bugs with sticks. Another dead bug! Gross.
Way to target.
Advisor, we've located a pair of Geonosian fighters in the hangar.
We don't want them to be used against us. Destroy them. Target uploaded to your objective tracker.
Ah, yeah. Great, flight training seems to... Programming seems to, like, tell them specifically to take cover behind the explosive barrels.
We could use our hold here, Deltas.
Scorch, priming charge. Can I have some cover here? Priming?
Okay.
Explosives, prime, sir.
Got him.
Everyone has good vital signs, sir.
Take cover, Deltas!
That blew up real good.
It's getting a little dark here.
Delta Squad, switch to voice mode.
Let's hope this doesn't fuck up the stream encoding.
Alright. Destroy it here. Reloading. Switching to night vision.
Visual lock destroyed.
Tells me to go in that direction, so I'm going to go in. Oh, okay. Not really any reason to get back here.
Reloading.
Switch off that visor, Delta. It's plenty bright in here.
Aye, sir.
Good. Now use the demo charge to clear the path.
Almost ready, sir. Well done, sir.
That's what I like about my squad, they're very supportive.
Get clear!
Let's move, Delta Squad!
These must be the droids we're looking for.
Delta Lead, you need to keep your squad focused and under your direction. Use your squad commands to get results.
Ah, yes sir, actually. Okay, so... and it's like the faction key, so basically F1, 2... Okay. Right,
take offensive formation.
We've intercepted communications from Sunfax planning room.
Okay.
It's located one level below your current position. The Geonosians are aware of your presence and are on high alert. Expect heavy resistance.
Company coming, squad.
On your 638.
Bye-bye. Probably should stop shooting my own guys.
I'm out. Reloading.
Sir, we're all fine.
Oh, well.
Let's form up.
Forming up, sir.
Yeah.
Secure that position.
Roger that.
Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
Let's form up.
We got your back, 3A.
Secure that position.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, sir.
Okay, I think I got it. Got the gist of it.
Confederacy unit eliminated.
Killed that one. Good take, Lee.
Oh, yeah. Another thing I sort of forgot,
you don't move
very fast in this game, and there's like no spin
down from the ledge.
Roger that. Let's get down to the lower level.
Delta lead, squadmate 07 is now in your vicinity and remaining covert. Proceed with caution.
07 locking into your HUD, sir.
Ah, and here's Seth. He's like the character trait is that he likes shooting things. Man, such individual, these clones.
Getting acquainted with the locals, eh, Seth?
That was fun.
Where's Sunfac?
In the next room, boss. Don't worry. I saved some targets for you guys.
Boro, covering Vector.
Take offensive formation.
Yes, sir.
Let's go then.
Sunfac is making a run to the door. Stop him!
He's made it through!
Delta lead, it is absolutely vital that Sunfac not escape.
Busted another boss.
Super battle droids! Eliminate targets.
Concentrate your squad's fire on single targets to penetrate their armor.
Taken care of.
Skip it up, 3-8. I'm reading a power transfer to Sunfax fighter.
Roger.
Confirm kill.
Eliminate target.
Hit confirmed.
Let's form up.
We got your back, 3-8.
Bye-bye. Another one of these big guys. Well...
Eliminate tug.
I mean, I just got a bunch of grenades. Okay, that wasn't quite as effective as I might have thought. Nice. Oh, okay, I mean... This seems to be... having this bit of an issue too, so I suppose that's nice. There we go.
Moving to cover. Awaiting orders.
This door is locked. You need to destroy the locking mechanism. My scans indicate multiple hostiles on the other side of this door. I advise entering and clearing the room quickly by executing door breach maneuver with your squad. Once the charge is set, get clear.
Grenade throw!
Located some enemies!
Mechanical units destroyed.
There he is, outside the shield.
Delta lead, assign 07 to sniper position. Target on Sunfac. Sunfac is making a run for it. Sunfac's fighter is warming up. Delta, what are you doing?
Beautiful strike, sir. I find my eye.
He's taking off! Now you've lost!
Geonosians!
That's what I call marksmanship.
Yeah! I love that smell!
All I smell is burnt Geonosian.
3-8, my scanners show an explosion.
That's affirmative. Subject terminated. Did you see that? That craft didn't look Geonosian.
Confirmed. It's unidentified. I'll check the intelligence databanks. Move on, Deltas. There's no time to celebrate,
okay,
Deltas. As you already know, 3-6's squad has been incapacitated. Their mission was to disable the droid factory in this sector. Your squad has been retasked for this purpose. Proceed to the elevator.
General Grievous's ship's taking off, like with that weird, I don't know, hot rod looking thing. Although, basically every spaceship in the prequels is sort of hot rod looking.
Moving to cover.
guess we made it through the tutorial.
Intelligence indicates that there are several factories buried deep underground, but they are impenetrable to our large assault forces. Heat signatures emanating from this spire tell us there is a factory below. Neutralizing one of these factories will tip the scales in our favor for the surface battle. Our scanners cannot pinpoint the factory's exact location because of a jamming device located near your current position. First, disable the jamming device. Once that is accomplished, I can guide you to your main target. I'll communicate with be sporadic inside, so you're on your own until that
signal loss, sir. Too bad it was just
warriors.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Fine shooting, boss.
It's a Star Wars game, they said. I got a bad feeling about this. Right.
Sniper mode. Very accurate. Very deadly.
Moving to position.
Second.
Breach that door.
Initiating breach maneuver. Placing breach charge. Clear.
Watch this. Got bones.
Bleed breach. Good kill. That smell. They're harvesting Phidna resin. Highly explosive in its raw form.
Dead.
I hear machinery below. Looks like we're on the right track.
That means we get to kill some more bugs, right?
Will you look at this place?
Multiple targets on the bridge.
Wait, looks like a good place for a little sniper action.
Fine, I guess, if like you insist.
Warriors.
Sound good. Blood must be the battle upstairs.
On the visor, very satisfied.
Blood bag.
Oh, thanks.
This place gives me the creeps. What are these strange egg-like things?
Looks like we're in some sort of Geonosian birthing chamber, gentlemen.
What do you know? They are eggs.
Let's give them a wide berth, just to be safe.
Just when you think they can't get any more disgusting.
Blasted.
Weapon ready.
Okay, so, basically we are in a Geonosian nursery. So, let's burn some children, I guess. But remember guys, we're the good guys. No, no, it's okay, you see, even their babies want to kill us.
Jamming device, but it's shielded.
The
controls to that shield must be nearby.
Look alive!
Sorry?
Couple strikes, sir.
Oh my.
The jamming device is interfering with my visuals.
Watch my blast, squad!
Nice one, man.
Look guess I gotta solve this problem like I solve all my problems by shooting things and pressing.
Hold it together. There's a computer console at the opposite end of this room. I'll control the shield to the jamming device.
Sir, I'd love to help, but I'm kind of busy right now. On my way, boss.
Late now.
Okay, so yeah, here's another thing I sort of thought was pretty cool. So
6-2, aiding Sev.
When you get
again, I'll be right back. Don't worry.
Bye bye. When you get taken down, you can get revived.
6-2 on 7.
And same with your teammates.
Oh, 7, good to go, sir.
Which comes in very helpful, since, like, actually, even though, you know, you don't really have all that much, you've got, like, sort of a bit of a halo situation where you've got, like, a recharging shield, but once that's down, you're very quickly in big trouble. Especially since these guys, like, coming from everywhere. Bye-bye. Yeah, and I think these guys are melee attacks. Just disable your shield in one go, so...
Forming up, boss.
Oh,
we've lost Delta Lead. Sir, I'd love to help, but I'm kind of busy right now. Need aid! Now! We got warriors here.
These bugs are tough.
It's slicing on that terminal, Commander.
Got it. Oh, I'm gonna feel that before.
There we go. That's my line.
Just about.
Shields down. Let's blow that jamming device.
Jamming device. Get right on that.
Place a charge on the jamming device.
Scorch, priming charge.
Abandoned position, Delta.
Okay, so I...
Delta, watch the skies. Before I can help you, sir.
Medical assistance.
Mission kill, Commando.
I'm out. Reloading.
Bye. There we go.
Are we?
Yeah. But yeah, sort of figured, no. Okay.
Get clear!
Watch
your back.
Scorch is in.
Pack it up, Delta.
Never saw it.
Nice work. Communications coming back online. Initial scans show a large complex one level below your current location. Make your way through the opening behind the jamming
device. I sort of thought that, you know, by giving the form up command, I, you know, these guys would abandon their positions automatically, but I guess
Borrow,
I gotta kill them, like, specifically to stop doing. Like, once I put them on a specific position, I gotta tell them specifically to stop doing that. Which, you know, seems like a bit unnecessary, you know, unnecessary step there.
Oh, 7, ready for combat.
Anyone
Get
else?
Yourself some Vector, Commando.
Well,
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
I guess everyone needs some.
Rule 39. Never say no to Bacta.
Initiate Bacta procedures, Delta.
Acknowledged. Retrieving Bacta. Delta 4-0
okay.
Recovered.
Everyone's all nice and healthy.
There is a ledge at the end of this shaft. You can rappel to the lower level from that ledge.
Let's get down to the lower level.
Right behind you, squad leader.
Stay alert. I'm reading a sudden surge of activity in your area. Vent shafts leading to the factory are located on the opposite side of the spire from your location.
Figures.
My readings are unable to find a way across the spire to the factory. You're going to have to get creative with this one.
Delta squad forming up.
We got your back, 3-8.
Take them out from there,
Delta. Look out!
Flank the new target.
Find cover.
Oh, that's a big one.
Hold it together,
Delta. Delta, watch the skies.
What the hell was that?
Geonosian Elite, watch out for the lasers.
You got one, Commando. Should we fall back, sir?
I'm ready for battle.
Fine shooting, boss.
We got a Delta down.
Okay, now I'm angry. Taking position, boss.
Retrieving Vector.
Scorch, in position.
That's just what I needed.
Alright.
Oh,
hold on. That laser can...
Hold on, sir.
Really,
gotta kill my scumbags first.
Vent shafts leading to the factory are located on the opposite side of
more
the spire.
Figures.
My readings are unable to find a way across the spire to the factory. You're going to have to get creative with this one.
Assume snipe position, Delta.
Look out!
Flank the new target.
Find cover.
Ah!
In position.
Good to go, sir.
Just what the hell was that?
Geonosian Elite, watch out for the lasers.
Take them out from there, Delta.
On my way.
Oof.
Target area in view.
At the end of the bridge. Abandon position, Delta.
Just like the simulator.
They've set up a barricade on the bridge. Let's get a charge set on that crate.
Okay.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Scorch, prime in charge. I can't rush this, you know.
Okay. This is actually getting slightly more.
Charge armed and ready.
Okay.
Fire in the hole. We can take him out. Keep moving, Deltas.
Reloading.
No, this is totally
give us some sniping.
What is the hole in the fire in the hole? Like the fire part, I understand very much.
Oh, okay. Something nailed the leader.
Can I get charged up?
That's the target.
Back to.
On my way.
Hold on. Okay, good.
Help us.
We gotta finish him off before we can help 3-8.
In position.
Okay, guys, could you blow this
need a reload
up,
here.
Please?
I'd like some explosives here, Deltas.
Bye-bye.
Oro, readying explosives.
Those bugs are tricky.
Thanks, Fixer.
Abandon position, Delta.
Hostiles down.
Take
them out.
Explosives prime, squad.
Ready and rearing, sir.
Get clear!
Good work, Deltas.
Abandon position, Delta. Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, sir.
Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander. Delta squad forming up.
I'm out.
Okay.
Take him out from here.
Moving into position.
Nice strike.
Guys could stop, you know, murdering me for like half a second. That would be nice.
Let's use this to be a line of fire.
Position, boss.
We've lost 07.
Dang these bugs!
Need a reload here.
Someone take care of them.
07 needs help. I'm on it. Kill.
Okay. I think now we've got a bit of breathing room. Hopefully. Ah, okay. I guess I could have probably made that one a lot easier.
No way across. Looks like we're gonna have to make our own bridge.
Let's see. Okay, yeah. These probably would have been a lot more useful.
Stop looping around and get some Bacta, soldier.
I'm on it.
You know, would have been a lot more useful if I...
Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
...done that instead of...
Bacta applied.
...wasting all my ammo.
Moving to position.
Stop looping around and get some Bacta, soldier.
On my way, squad leader!
A well-placed bomb at the bottom of the spire might create a bridge. Cancel that, Commando.
As you wish, sir.
Nope. You just let me blow this stuff up and you guys heal up a bit.
You, back to now.
On my way. Moro at 100%.
Get clear!
That sound.
Let's form up.
Forming up. Come out, come out. So I can kill you all.
Nicely. Oh man, no dialogue in this.
The factory is directly across from your current position, Deltas.
Okay.
The factory is at the other end of this ventilation shaft. Hurry. Find a computer and upload the factory schematics. I will analyze them for a weakness.
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
I'm on it.
Need some cover, squad. With red, red, green, or red, green, red.
And he's supposed to be the demolition expert.
It's hot, boss.
Guys. Okay, you wanna stay there, that's fine.
Stand back, Delta.
Delta squad.
Busted another boss.
Nice shot.
Your marksmanship is an inspiration to us all, sir.
Cool it with that attitude, Trooper. I don't like sarcasm.
This door leads to the factory control room.
Let's go in quietly.
Affirmative, sir.
just a bit longer. Whenever you're ready, leader. Go, go.
Take offensive formation.
Roger that. Hostile down.
Hostile eliminated.
Use this console to access the factory's main computer. I should have access to unlocked doors once a link is established.
Okay, so let's hope the guys can...
Another kill here.
My back. You did it?
Oh!
Sounds good so far. How about you, good guy?
Powering up.
Forming up.
Got
your back, 3-8.
Excellent, squad leader.
Eliminate target.
Subject terminated. An analysis of the data reveals two targets that can cripple the factory's production capabilities. The first conduit is just outside the control room you were standing in. The second conduit is at the end of the assembly line on the production floor.
Get yourself some better,
to cut the factory's power. Updating objective tracker now.
I'm good. Let's go.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
I'm heading there now.
Why am I not letting me pick up the grenades?
I'm ready to go, Delta squad.
Why isn't that grenade ammo? I thought it was... good.
Sir, we're all fine.
Breach that door, Delta.
Commencing door breach maneuver. Setting breach charge. Clear.
Watch this.
SPD is ahead.
Eliminate target. Let's use this clear line of fire. There's the first power conduit. Let's get down to the lower level.
How was that?
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Okay.
I see bugs.
Let's take it down from here.
Your mark. That is one less bug.
By the book.
Okay.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Moving into position.
Just in case there's like another Eagle Lionbush.
In position.
Come in, slicing protocols, Delta.
Reloading. Terminal is ours, sir.
Yeah, cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
And I picked up this, whatever
moving
this
to cover.
Is.
Feeling better now.
Whatever it is, it sort of looks mean, so that's a plus.
Sir, Delta Squad's at 100%.
Let's form up.
Forming up, sir.
Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
And here's the factories. Droids are getting assembled. Ah, the miracle of artificial life.
That is the second power conduit.
Bye-bye.
Let's see. Nice hit.
Okay. I see. Bye-bye.
No.
Oh, damn droids. On my way, boss.
Where did he come from? Oh, bye. Okay, that's... He's dead. Okay.
Initiate radical restructuring, Commander.
I'm on it.
But yeah, I guess it's just fair, like, after we already slaughtered some baby Geonosians that now we should
take cover.
Maybe slaughter some baby droids.
3-8, what are you shooting at?
I'm Not yet. Now I'm shooting at. Ah, shit.
Stand back, Doubters.
Enemy droid sighted.
There we go.
Forge 7 reloading.
Hostile down.
Take offensive formation.
Roger that.
Eliminate target.
Looks like we've torqued someone off, Deltas. Subject terminated.
Okay.
Mark expired. Excellent shooting.
You could use some Vector, Delta.
Yes, sir.
That's all he got.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Nice shooting, sir.
I'm good. Let's go.
Yeah, everyone else.
Sir, Delta Squad's at 100%.
Okay, like always, I'm the only one that's actually all the way right now.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Can you die later, sir? It just isn't a good time now.
Position, Delta.
4-0, ready for duty. Commando healed.
Stop limping around and
heading
get some
Vector,
soldier.
Getting Vector. I needed that.
Initiate Vector procedures, Delta.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Vector applied.
Let's get that shield down so we can place the charge. To advisor, we need to get out of here fast. What's your location?
Guards here.
Right here.
Nice of you to show up.
Yes, sir. Reloading. Squad leader down.
Now. Delta, we gotta finish him off before we can have 3-8.
Another one down.
Droid terminated.
Give us some sniping, Commander.
On my way.
Okay.
Delta, there's a large anti-air turret up ahead. This is as close as I can get you to your target. Good luck.
Delta, a few clicks down this canyon is a disabled droid core ship. We need you to infiltrate the core ship and retrieve its launch codes, giving us the edge we need to halt the evacuation of the Separatist fleet. Advance via the canyon and effect entry any way you can.
Any intel on the enemy forces in this area?
The core ship is protected by a large anti-air turret, and initial scans reveal a substantial droid presence. Also, expect to encounter some resistance. There's a passage up ahead that should lead to the next canyon.
All right, let's get to it, squad.
Good luck, Delta, and don't come back without those launch codes.
Target terminated.
Enemy neutralized.
Good. Use some.
Back to sir.
Excellent hit, squad leader. Bogey eliminated.
Yeah, I'm not quite sure what lightning could get me down.
Powering up.
Nice strike.
Target terminated.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Deltas.
I'm on it. Cover me.
This place reeks of bugs.
It's almost like we're invading their homeworld or something.
It's hot, boss.
Take cover, Deltas!
You think we used enough? Heading for cover.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
Taking position, boss.
Oh, okay.
Look, target area in view.
We sure could use your help, sir.
Hang tight, trooper. Delta squad on our way.
Squad.
Poor Saab.
That wreck you should have been over there.
Talk about a bad landing.
3-8's down.
Need 8 now.
Hold on, sir. We gotta get your best comebacks first.
You hit it.
Mount that turret, Delta.
I'm in motion.
You got one, Commando.
Ready to engage.
Chef, how many kills you got today, Psycho?
With a new wise guy.
Keep this calm clear, you two.
Calm down, Fixer. Just having a little fun.
You could use some Vector, Delta.
On my way.
Delta, form up.
Ready, sir.
Delta 4-0 recover.
4-7, taking cover.
Enemy unit killed. 3-8, what are you shooting at?
Seeing about the destructible environment. Yeah. Well. You wanna like stop doing that and
abandon position, Delta.
A bit.
I can do this all day. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
That's much better.
Feeling good, Deltas.
You, Vector, now.
Yes, sir. On my way.
Geo!
Much better.
Nice shot.
Delta squad, let's take it down from here.
Moving to your mark. Scorch, in position.
Geo, get
smashed.
Oh. And now I've got a big fuck up down.
4-0, reloading.
Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
I can do this all day.
I'll just bring that on the force, I guess.
6-2 powering up.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Oh shit, good guy. Not sure that was supposed to happen like that.
Killed an alien. I got geos in my Q-scope.
This place reeks of bugs.
Fire in the hole.
We sure could use your help, sir.
Hang tight, trooper. Delta Squad on our way.
4-0, reloading.
Look out behind you. Poor shot of that wreckage. It's one of ours.
We can make use of that turret over there.
4-0, on the turret.
Sev, how many kills you got today, Psycho?
With a new one, Scotty.
Keep this calm clear, you two.
Calm down, Fixer. Just having a little fun. Even when they're dead, they're still creepy. Scorch, in position.
Nice shot. Good. More bugs. More kills.
Let's move on.
Never saw it coming.
Disengage turret, Commando.
All targets eliminated.
I'm just not sending my guys to heal right now. Oh, nice.
Cancel snipe maneuver,
so
Commando.
They don't, like, get hung up on the level geometry again.
Reloading. Nice handwork, sir.
It's like just a feature of these enemies, but I don't know. I feel like maybe I should. Maybe I should lower the difficulty setting a bit, just because, you know, I mean, I'm not like really dying a lot of the time, but you know, just
revive your squad,
getting
mate,
into
Delta.
Like the knockdown animation of enemies again is starting to get a bit annoying.
Good to go, sir. Heads up, guys.
You there?
Oh, no, I'm angry.
Nice.
Oh, cool, sir. I'd love to help, but I'm...
6-2's down.
Delta Squad. I think we just lost Delta Squad. Squad leader down.
Oh,
the guy later, sir?
Okay, yeah, I'm putting this down to medium.
It just isn't a good time.
I don't know, I guess, it isn't really a lot of fun to like when one hit sends you down.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Deltas.
Setting charge. Cover me.
This place reeks of bugs.
Explosive set, Rhea.
Get clear!
Target annihilated.
Let's take them down from here, Delta.
On our way!
Look, commandos! We sure could use your help, sir.
Hang tight, trooper. Delta squad on our way.
Look out behind you!
Poor Saab, and that wreckage of that turret over there.
Okay, so I guess these guys are lying.
Seb, how many kills you got today, Psycho?
With a new wise guy.
Keep this calm clear, you two.
Calm down, Fixer. Just having a little fun.
Come on, on the loose.
Just won't quit!
Good. More bugs. More kills.
Moro, covering Vector.
Pack it up, Delta.
You lose.
Abandon turret, Delta.
That'll make him think twice.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Establishing position. In position.
Powering up.
Abandon position, Delta. Evaluate sector.
Yes, sir.
Delta needs a revive, Commander.
4-0, ready for duty. Here's some help, 6-2. Lending assistance to 07.
Help him, Delta.
That's so good.
Get yourself some Vector, Commander.
Retrieving Vector. Thanks for the help, Delta.
Call me a mutant. Retrieving back to my collection.
That's a kill.
Need a reload here.
Back to taken. Hold on, boss.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Take them out.
Get yourself some Bacta, Commando.
Retrieving Bacta, sir.
Let's move on.
Looks like we'll have to move through that wreckage, sir.
Cover me. Red, red, or red, green, red.
Take offensive formation.
Charge is hot, sir.
Stand back, Delta. We're into offensive now. Harnesses, Deltas. Down
just
we go.
Just point me at the enemy and stay out of my way.
Got the chatter, Sev.
Move.
Heads up, enemy aircraft.
Don't worry. They're not looking for us.
We got warriors here.
Target down.
Dead meat.
Fresh ammo.
Quality shooting, Delta 3-8.
Eliminate Tug.
That's done.
I took some fire.
There we go.
Delta, form up.
Sir. I'm good to go, Deltas.
Get yourself some Bacta, Commando.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. 6-2, combat ready.
Prepare for snipe maneuver, Delta.
Moving into position. Ready and raring, sir.
Give us some sniping, Commando.
On my way.
Three, you sure you don't want someone who can shoot straight?
Good work, Delta.
Come back.
Coming.
Eliminate Tug.
Three on the mark. Taken care of. No problem.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Let's do it.
There's the turret, squad leader.
Heavy, off the cover, now!
Eliminate Tug. Like there's an opening below it.
Understood. Updating mission parameters now. 3-8, make your way inside and disable the turret.
All right, squad. Let's get in there and start breaking things. Need aid now.
Eliminate
time.
There we go.
Set up a grenade position here, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Fire in the hole!
6-2 powering up.
Watch my blast, squad.
Eliminate target.
Take call to the big guy.
Pack it up, Dump.
Rats.
Position here, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Marksmanship.
Hostile eliminated. Well done, sir.
Let's form up.
We got your back, 3-8.
Forming up.
Forming up, boss. We've lost squad lead.
Blast
those
mechanicals.
Need
aid now. Boss, hold on to your guts while I rip out theirs.
Need a reload here.
Eliminate target. I think we found a loading mechanism.
Affirmative,
Delta. See if you can find a weak spot to plant some charges.
Boss, that looks like a good spot to plant a charge.
I think I, located my tech,
Good work, 3-8.
And I think my problem is, like, the part where I, where I, like, keep running straight into the enemy.
Commence demolition maneuver, Delta.
Scorch, priming charge. Need some cover, squad.
You know, I'm for a strategy here, right here. You really want to avoid doing that, you know, whenever possible.
Charge is hot, sir.
Droid destroyed.
Cause.
Stand back, Delta.
Target annihilated.
Yeah, I'll keep that.
Secure the blast shield on that window. Lock them out.
Console over here, sir. Window controls.
Roman one. Kill them before they kill you.
Now I'm ready. System is ours.
Eliminate target. I think we've found a loading mechanism here.
Affirmative, Delta. See if you can find a weak spot to plant some charges.
Boss, that looks like a good spot to plant a charge.
Roger that.
Okay, fix that. Actually, that's very impressive.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Got it, sir. Droid down. Nice. Take down, sir. Delta 4-0 recovered.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Let's form up.
4-0 reloading.
Feeling much better now.
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
Setting charge. Cover me. Just about there. Explosives prepped and ready.
On the move, awaiting orders.
One second, just gonna pick up all the good stuff. Well, maybe not. Object.
Get clear!
Got a visual on some mechanicals. That droid.
Triple strike, sir. Area secure.
Let's form up.
Forming up, sir.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commando.
Yes.
Warriors.
These bugs just won't quit! Thanks, sir. You got it.
Terminal sliced, squad. elevator.
Fresh ammo.
I just saw the fucking new stars, man. Squish some of these guys.
Moving to cover. Awaiting orders.
About it. Eliminate target.
Boss! Hey, boss, you there?
Sir, I'd love to help, but I'm kind of busy right now.
Droid scrapped.
Dead mark confirmed. Okay. Excellent.
Get yourself some Vector, Commander.
Acknowledged. Retrieving Vector. That is the job.
Well, I'm glad to hear, Trooper.
Breach that door.
Let's do it. Setting detonator. Clear.
Fire in the hole.
Go. Engage hostiles.
What the?
Taking cover.
Poor sod. More bugs.
Looks like we've got to shut these windows too. Let's hit it, Deltas.
Dead local here.
Ten ocean warriors ahead. I'm tapped out.
Aura reporting successful flight.
Not bad. Not good.
Nice clean hit, sir.
You, Bacta, now.
Retrieving Bacta. Roll 39. Never say no to Bacta.
Initiate Vector procedures, Delta.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Bacta.
Bacta.
It's still kicking. I think we need to hit this thing again.
There's the spot. Let's set our charges and do some damage.
Target eradicated.
This could kill our way from the cause.
Eliminate target. Disabled.
Good job, 3-8. Now find an exit and make your way to the core ship.
Nice hit, Delta 3-8. Battle droids are trying to let in more Geonosians.
Delta 3-8 is down.
Sir, are you sure we're going for the safe path? They've called in the big guys.
Protocol requires eliminating hostiles before I can help you, sir.
Reloading.
Troy down.
Eliminate target.
It was a pleasure.
You know the drill, Deltas. Let's shut them out.
Warriors in route.
Alive.
Come in slicing protocols, Delta.
Alive.
Yes,
exterminate.
Nice shot.
Oh, bye.
Boys and captain, watch your back.
Oh, bye.
6-2 powering up. Hold on a minute.
This is all not right.
Someone assist him.
I'm reading low vital signs from your squad.
7, taking cover.
Okay, let's,
you back now.
Got it, sir. 4-0 at 100%.
Heal up, Delta.
On my way, squad leader!
Whoever left his back to the dispensary here should get a medal.
Sir, we're all fine.
Stand back, Delta.
That's done the trick.
Turret disabled.
Good job, 3-8. Now find an exit and make your way to the core ship.
Eliminate target.
Powering up.
Yeah, again. What random is it that last year? Another size.
Take that. Successful.
Eliminate target.
Squad.
You know the drill, Deltas. Let's shut them out.
Bye-bye.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
We got Geos, Delta.
Separatist squashed.
Enemy down. Oh.
Secure that position.
Yes, sir.
Let's crack that terminal.
You got it. Terminal slight, squad leader.
Okay, well, that's...
Fixers out.
On it. I'll be right back, don't worry.
Eliminate target. Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, boss.
4-0 at 100%.
Heal up, Delta.
On my way, squad leader.
Moving to
that
cover.
That is a trick.
Heal up, Delta.
Retreating back to...
Okay, now that everyone's all healed up.
Breach that door.
Initiating breach maneuver.
Nothing like charge set. Back to...
All clear.
Hey, I thought you were invincible. Watch this.
Never seen a
door breach. Let's move.
Kill that bucket.
Good kill.
You're ready.
Eliminate target.
I'll take your lead, sir. Powering up. Hostile down.
was about
cancel
to do something
maneuver,
about
command.
That was fun.
Let's form up.
We got your back, 3-8.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Look, sir, here comes the supply drop now.
It's much better now.
Look at the size of that thing.
There's the core ship, sir.
Are you sure, 40? Maybe there's another one around the corner.
Good unit down.
How are you?
Time to take down, sir.
Hello.
Fuck down.
Move on.
You lose.
Okay, moving on sounds like a good plan.
Sir, this gunship turret is still functional. We could use it against those droids.
Eliminate tug. Let's move on.
Moving on, sir.
Oh boy. Kind of.
Let's form up.
Forming up, sir.
Nice. Oh no.
Triple strike, sir.
We can hit him hard from here.
Mounting turret.
Abandoned turret, Delta.
Moving on, sir.
I don't think this is like how the developers intended this to go. But I guess sometimes you gotta make use of the gotta deal with the broken game, you're dead, you know?
Supplies, sir.
okay, good thing I... Okay, I was about to say, good thing I'm an instant when I'm in this turret, but that makes it into the base. Ah, but my guys finally destroyed
me. Nicely done, sir.
Anti-armor attachment. This should come in handy against all these droids.
Anti-armor. Oh, this is nice, boss. Very nice piece of ordnance here. Reloading.
Eliminate target. Someone man that turret.
I got your back.
Give me another. Nice handiwork, sir.
Okay, so that's more like...
Enemy droids.
Let's move on.
Grenade launcher. Stepping on.
This door is shielded, sir. Looks like we have to go around.
Damn droids. Let us through.
Where are we supposed to get around that?
Debris blocking our path here, boss. We need to detonate the rocks to get through. And I'm not just saying that because I love to blow stuff up.
Yes, you are.
Charge almost ready, sir.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
On the move, awaiting orders.
Marksmanship.
Demo's ready when you are, sir.
Get clear!
Good work, Delta. Droid detected.
Eliminate target.
Another one down.
Mechanical unit destroyed.
Eliminate target.
Hit confirmed.
Reloading.
Oh boy.
Eliminate target.
That's a real big guy.
Cancel maneuver, Delta.
Affirmative.
What's that?
It's a spider droid. Look out.
Deltas, pay attention. You may only have one shot at this. You're looking at a dwarf spider droid, one of the Commerce Guild's nastiest anti-infantry units. Its durasteel plating is rated for starship hulls and is nearly invulnerable to small arms fire. Only its optical cluster, the red orb on its abdomen, is unshielded and vulnerable.
In other words, shoot the big red spot.
Focus on that optical cluster, Delta. We need to set up an anti-armor position now! There. That looks like a good spot.
Weapon ready. Bring them on.
Nice one, boss.
Give me another.
Back to the scrap heap, Clanker.
I sure hope we don't encounter many more of those.
Honestly, that wasn't too bad.
Pack it up, Delta. Delta, form up.
Taking position.
We've reached the entrance to the core ship, but it appears to be shielded.
Affirmative, Delta. Hold position. We're bringing in some air support now.
Delta Squad, this is Gunship Wing Delta 4-2. We're closing in on your position now. Stand back from the entryway.
You're late to the party, pilot.
You should be happy I got here at all. It's a nightmare out there. We've got a visual on the target area. Initiating firing run now. You boys are gonna want to stand back.
Take cover!
Shield destroyed. Thanks for the assist, 4-2.
Glad to be of service, Delta.
Now get into that core ship and secure those launch codes.
So much for boarding this thing undetected. I thought this was a covert op.
Look, man, the thing about covert ops is, I know you make it so like either you gotta kill no one, so like no one even knows you've been there, or you gotta just kill absolutely everyone, so nobody's alive to tell that he's been there.
Delta squad forming up.
Forming up, sir.
Give me a slice on that door, Delta.
Affirmative, sir.
There's like no real room for half measures.
I need some cover here.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
At the clean spot, Delta ready to proceed.
Oh, boy.
Taking position.
Get slicing on that terminal, Commander.
On it, squad leader.
Prepare for snipe maneuver, Delta.
Moving to your mark.
Eliminate target.
Powering up.
Hit confirmed.
Federation droids here. Good one, sir.
Hold you down.
Terminal slice, squad leader.
Stop looping around and get some back, soldier.
I thought you'd have ran through.
Way to target.
Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
Hostiles down.
Delta squad forming up.
6-2, combat ready.
Okay.
Good job, Delta squad. Now that you've reached the core ship, it's time for you to split up. Each of you is tasked with disabling a different critical system within the ship. Taking out these critical systems will weaken the ship defense components and make achieving your ultimate objective easier. Remember, it is imperative that you retrieve those launch codes. Good luck, Deltas.
That's a clean slice.
All right, sir,
ready to
go.
We gotta split up so like the slasher will picks up on us off one by one. Got it.
This is Delta 38. Amen.
Now that you're on board the core ship, your mission is twofold. Your primary objective is to download the launch codes from the ship's bridge. With the codes, we can halt the evacuation of the droid army. Your secondary objective is to permanently disable this core ship. En route to the bridge, each member of Delta Squad will sabotage critical systems throughout the ship. This elevator should take you to the Super Battle Droid storage racks. Navigate through the racks to the control room and disable its systems. Once you've disabled the droid loader, rendezvous with your squad and make your way to the bridge. We're counting on you, 3-8. Good luck. Advisor out.
Okay.
Alone against all these droids? They don't stand a chance.
Oh, bye.
These droids must be on standby. I'd better be careful not to wake them up.
Yeah, sorry, couldn't really think of anything.
Oh, silly, checking in. Just about reached my target. No droids so far.
4-0 reporting. Running into a little droid trouble.
Ooh.
Oh, bye. I mean, like, if you actually aim for the weak points, those guys aren't as big of an issue. But
07 here. I've infiltrated the repulsor lift control room. Slicing the system now. That shook him up.
4-0, resuming course towards primary power conduit.
I mean, one thing I do appreciate is that, like, that little, I guess, I don't know, probably isn't really. Wrist knife sort of makes it look like we're giving them that female. How about the guy?
Squad, our presence is no longer a secret. Keep alert.
Until you've got something useful to say. 4-0, slicing primary power conduit now.
Okay.
6-2 reporting. I finally located the coolant intake valve.
Oh.
Planting
oh,
charges
no.
Now.
No. So, please. Okay.
This is quite an operation they've got. I'm in the loading block control room.
Roger, 3-8. I'm uploading an anti-protocol worm that will completely disable their loading operations. Find a terminal and slice it in.
Affirmative.
Squad, secondary objectives complete. Rendezvous on sub-level 1157.
You got it, boss.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative.
We really did a number on this ship.
Alright, I'll do it. Especially early ragdoll physics. Okay, right. I probably should get a move on.
Huh.
really did a number on this ship.
Running into a bit of trouble here.
We're under attack, sir.
We've got a droid situation, boss.
Die, you metalhead piece of trash.
I don't think Trade Fed Security appreciates our work here.
Heads up, Deltas. We've put quite a dent in the ship, and they don't like it.
The way these droids are swarming, one might think we weren't welcome.
Just keep them at bay for now. No heroics. Once we're all back together, we'll get ourselves to the bridge, and then we're off this beast for good.
Affirmative.
You got it, boss.
Copy that.
Yeah, if you're like hit their glowing weak points, then these guys aren't such tough customers, but you know. A lot of hard to do that. Especially if like everything's shaking all the time. Very nice that the level, mostly does the job of taking out the enemies.
Nothing on scanner. Visual scan, negative.
Nope. You don't look very dry.
Trinicus, let me handle this, sir.
Nice work, O7.
Take cover. They're coming back.
Objectives complete, ready for orders.
Well done, 3-8. There's a loading substation somewhere on this level with an elevator that will take you directly to the bridge.
Affirmative. Let's get to it, Deltas.
Mechanical unit destroyed. Area secured.
Another one down.
Yeah.
Pack it up,
Deltas. Taking position, just like the simulator.
It's a lot less lonely now.
What's that?
It's a droid dispenser, 07. Next time, read the briefing.
Boss, a demo charge should shut it down for good.
Oh, yeah.
Let's tell the boss.
You could use a hold here, Delta. More of those anytime soon.
I've got a feeling we probably will.
Could use some Vector, Delta.
Getting Vector.
Everyone has good vital signs, sir.
Let's form up.
Forming up, sir.
Let's find out what's on the other side.
Aye, sir. Placing detonator. Clear!
Grenade thrown!
Go! Eliminate hostiles!
One more down.
Eliminate tug.
It was a pleasure. Hostiles eliminated.
Delta squad forming up.
We got your back, 3-8.
I mean, that was...
We've got boss Deltas. Shit.
Fire in the hole!
Eliminate tug.
Now I'm ready. Need med tech, now!
We'll beat them, Delta Squad.
Slimy bugs.
Let's form up.
Enemy droid down.
Excellent shot, sir.
Fixer's at me. I'm on it.
Looks like we'll have to get through this door. There's got to be a control console around here somewhere. Let's get to it, Deltas. Stop limping around and get some Bacta, soldier.
Acknowledged. Retrieving Bacta.
Getting Bacta. That's just what I needed.
Commando healed.
I don't really trust this.
Anti-armor, mark that position. Go!
Time to use a real weapon.
Delta Squad, let's take it down from here.
They don't stand a chance against me.
On my way.
In position.
Scorch, in position.
Weapon ready.
Abandon position, Delta. Stop limping around and get some Bacta, soldier.
Retrieving it, sir.
Abandon position, Delta.
Bacta applied.
Oh, no.
Look alert! Another spider droid, get ahead!
I'm starting to hate these guys.
Spider droid. With extreme pleasure, sir.
Anti-armor, mark that position. Go!
On my way!
Position.
Eliminate tug.
Now I'm ready.
That was a lot more intense than the simulations.
Okay.
Delta, begin door breach.
Let's do it.
Now.
Setting detonator. All clear.
Fire in the hole!
Door breach, let's move.
Heavy battle droids.
Eliminate tug.
This should be the elevator. That'll take us to the bridge.
Okay, I'm not really feeling like I'm doing much good here.
Successful hit.
All aboard!
Alert! Hull breach imminent. Critical systems failure in 5 minutes. Evacuate immediately.
Clankers ahead. Must be another boss.
Busted asteroid.
Good shooting, Delta.
Delta squad, on sub-level 0001.
Good job, 3-8. Now find the bridge and get those codes.
Affirmative. Move it, Deltas. This ship has just about had it.
Hull integrity compromised. Evacuate immediately.
Okay, so I thought you could, like, get up close to whatever you have and melee them, but
moving to cover.
I guess their weak point is getting shot a whole bunch. They really don't like that. Oh, to shoot at the radio.
Critical systems failure in 4 minutes.
Remind me to leave the ship before we destroy it next time. Lead it down!
Metal monster. Delta, we gotta finish him off before we can help 3-8. On my way.
Commander, reloading.
Destroyer.
Stabilizer failing. System failure imminent.
Quality shooting, Delta 3-8. It was a pleasure.
Move. Oh, eliminate time.
Yeah. I finally got the mana for this.
Breach that door.
Absolutely, sir. Charge set. Clear.
Fire in the hole.
Clean breach. Let's go.
Nice one there.
Critical systems failure in 3 minutes.
Powering up.
Good. Use some back to sir.
Subject terminated.
Not quite as elegant as I might have thought, but I suppose. But we're not really in a position to, like,
eliminate Titan.
My job.
Super Battle
Okay. Delta squad forming up. All tight deltas, we're almost there.
Taking position.
The bridge should be just through this door.
Critical systems failure in 2 minutes.
Not much time left, sir.
You know, all things considered.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
Some back to Delta.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
I'm fairly sure, like, the time I wasn't actually...
Feeling good, Deltas!
I mean, because, like, I feel... If it was, we'd be pretty screwed, but... Right.
Breach that door!
Absolutely, sir. Charge set. Clear!
Fire in the hole!
Door breach, let's move! Clankers!
Critical systems failure in 1 minute.
Confirm kill.
We better hurry. Come on, Deltas. Let's get those codes and get out of here.
Good run, you son. Back to sir.
Lay your trap, Commander.
Setting 10 meter.
6-2 powering up.
And trap set squad.
We'll beat them, Deltas squad.
Fixers out.
Good to go, sir.
Critical systems failure. 30 seconds.
Thanks for the assist, Delta.
Critical systems failure in 20 seconds.
Okay, now it's all over. Maybe
we'll be back. Protect that console. It's our only ticket out of here.
Systems failure. And 10.
3-8, can you hear me? I'm reading low vital signs from your squad.
Hull integrity compromised. Evacuate immediately.
Delta squad, on sublevel 0001.
Good job, 3-8. Now find the bridge and get those codes.
Affirmative. Move it, Deltas. This ship has just about had it.
Trying to do technical things a bit more speedily.
Fire in the hole!
Who got that bullet?
Critical systems failure in 3 minutes.
We got super droids.
Eliminate target.
No.
That's pretty much shouldn't
have been done.
Okay, good. That's...
Hold tight, Deltas. We're almost there. The bridge should be just through this door.
Retrieving back.
6-2, take your position.
Commando healed.
You could use some Vector, Delta.
I'm on it. Much better.
Critical systems failure in 2 minutes.
Okay. Not much time left, sir.
Maybe the countdown is actually real time.
All right, doors open. Move, move, move.
Move.
Let's get those codes and get out of here.
Protect that console. It's our only ticket out of here.
Eliminate target.
It's done.
Droids incoming.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Target practice.
In position.
Well done, boss.
Okay. Bye-bye.
Back outline.
That's all.
6-2 powering up.
In 1 minute.
Super battle droid!
Bye-bye. Probably should have just sent someone else to do this instead, so I can like actually be there.
Well. Hurry up, this is taking longer than I'd like.
Working as fast as I can, sir.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh my guys seem to be doing alright still. So did I.
Critical systems failure in 30 seconds.
6-2 powering up.
Codes downloaded, sir.
We've got the code.
30 seconds.
Well done, Deltas. Now get yourselves out of there. Aft doors open. Delta
squad,
can we leave
we're
now?
Approaching the core ship now. Advance to the aft docking ring. Be advised, we're going to blast
critical
it open.
Failure.
Stand back!
In 10.
Okay, good.
8.
Marines, we are leaving.
Good 7. To see you, 4-2.
All aboard!
6.
It'll be good to get back home to the prosecutor.
5.
Right?
4.
Nice.
3.
Okay, good. Cool. Yeah. Okay. So, we've dealt with the announcers, and I think I'm probably going to call it a night there.
Your next objective, the Prosecutor, an Acclimator-class Republic assault ship under the command of Captain Martz.
The Prosecutor was our first home. We were stationed there for a long time.
Our last patrol was the Corellia sector, defending Republic trade routes against separatist activity. But we lost contact with her over 2 weeks ago.
This is nowhere near Corellia. Have they gone rogue?
Not likely.
Respectfully, sir, it could be a trap.
Indeed it could, Delta 4-0, which is why we're sending our most qualified squad to investigate. Someone important noted your excellence on Geonosis.
You hear that, Sev? Someone thinks I'm excellent.
Well, at least that makes two of you.
Delta Squad, prepare for low-gravity infiltration. Seal your suits. Good luck.
But yeah.
Woo-hoo!
This mission is actually really cool.
3-8, each member of Delta Squad has been sent to one of the four data cores to retrieve critical information. Your primary objective is to retrieve the flight recorder data from the aft data core, then rendezvous with the squad for exfil. As squad leader, you may also be called upon to assist your squad mates with their orders. 07 is tasked with retrieving the sensor logs from the starboard data core. Delta 40 will hit the port core for the manifests and...
Deltas, I've lost contact with command. Can any of you get through?
No signal here, sir. 7 out.
It's all white noise on my end, boss. 6-2 out.
That's a negative, squad leader. 4-0 out.
What do you think happened to him?
That's not important. Right, sir?
Right, 40. If the advisor can re-establish comms, he will. In the meantime, we've got some data to retrieve. Move out, Delta. Minox in the torpedo bay. Our ship thieves could stand to learn something about Republic discipline. Deltas, report in. Any signs of life?
Seven here. I've got nothing.
This is Delta 4-0. No life signs yet.
6-2 reporting. Nothing but Minox, sir. It's disgraceful.
If Thurman keep eating through the power conduits, this ship won't be worth its weight in scrap.
This is 6-2. I'm getting some interference on my visor. Wait, now it's gone. Strange.
Spooky.
Six two again. I'm getting that static again, stronger this time. I can hardly see. Wait, what the? Ow!
6-2, Delta 6-2, can you hear me? Report.
Get off me, you frolic bag of bolts!
6-2. Deltas, I've lost 6-2. Are either of you close enough to monitor his status? Report.
Negative, sir.
No deltas on my scope either, sir.
Hey, you're a commando. Thank goodness.
What happened here?
I'm not sure. I was scanning the maintenance corridors when I heard blaster fire. By the time I got to where the noise was, everyone was dead.
So you came to the torpedo bay to hide?
No, sir. I was trying to launch a torpedo and alert the Republic. But you're here now, so no need for that, eh?
Look
Thanks
out.
For the rescue.
Okay.
What a waste of good genes.
Okay. And there's its checkpoint. Well, actually, I could have just... save manually. I sort of keep forgetting that. But yeah. So I'm going to call it a night here. Hope you guys had a good time. I don't know. I had this game like more entertaining. Like I had more entertaining memories of this game than I had so far. But I think maybe it's just like the Geonosis. Geonosis missions are a bit of a slog. So, like, this whole thing, I don't know, this whole ghost ship thing, I remember that being pretty cool. So, maybe next time we'll have, like, something slightly more interesting to look forward to. In any case, hope to catch you guys then.